Hello, welcome back to Street Fighter First Character Stories, now with the great man himself, Akuma. I am the one who has escaped it.
He can't. Has he become a true demon god? No, not quite. Your fist is indeed mighty. But without knowing the path of humanity, you will never reach the path of the divine. Your weakness has never been more clear. A useless speech meant to prolong the inevitable. Accept your fate and go to hell. The sun!
Die 1,000 deaths.
You will never reach the path of the divine.
I walk the demon's path. I have no interest in the path of humanity nor the divine. What is this? What have you done? Why will you not accept your fate? Desperate boy, did you move your fate into this puppet? Pitiful. Interesting. Ghosts lost between worlds, devoid of any meaning. Why don't you come and try to consume my demon soul? Were I to be consumed, so be it. Should you fail, I will end you and your best heaven!
Gotcha.
I have surpassed heaven. I am power made flesh. The time has come. My fist versus yours. Let us see now which fist has no equal. Now begin!
So you've sold the last of your humanity, Akuma?
Ridiculous. I chose the path of the demon. At the end of my path, should I shed my humanity, I care not. Your pure fist of humanity knew no care, and my demon god fist. Now, heaven and earth, light and dark will clash. deserve our medal.
If that's the case, then I'll have to fight to my full potential.
Now, boy, let's begin.
Right.
So it's only two fights, I guess, and a bunch of cutscenes. I nearly did.
Answer me this, Akuma. What is your question, boy? My fist asks yours. Only yours can respond. That's how it'll always be. Our conversation won't end because the answer lies in the heart of battle.
Eternal rivals.
That's true. Our paths will cross again someday. I shall meet you at your journey's end, Ryu.
And that was Akuma. I expected more fights. Oh well. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.